Have you ever run from your own half and scored before?
Yeah, I've done it quite a few times actually, like under 23s and younger age groups, but never in a first team game. So that was the first time I've done that. I was happy to get on the score sheet because that's what I feel like I need to add to my game, and obviously to help the team. If I score, then it helps the team. But at the end, we've got the 3 points, you know, and we're pushing up the table, and that's all that matters at the moment. Me, making the right decisions when I get in and around the box, you know, whether to pass it or to shoot. And I feel like I'm with the games that I'm playing, I'm learning, and I'm getting better at my decision making and what I should do around the box, you know. So I feel like that's where you get the best out of me in the attacking sense around their box. So yeah, I feel like I'm getting better at it, and I feel like there's more to come. I feel like we have a good mix in this team. There's some good young players and some good experienced players, you know, and they all help. Everyone plays their part, you know, with helping the young players and stuff like that. So it's a good group, and we're just trying to push on to the next level and just trying to be consistent. I wasn't really thinking about the league because there's so many games this Saturday, Tuesday. So I was just taking it one game at a time. And now around Christmas time, and we're around near the top. So it's good to see, but I feel like we can't let it get to our heads. You know, we've got to keep going and just don't let it stop here.